everybody. In this video I will be showcasing the vertibird Pachala mod, how do you get the vertibird, and then show some features of the vertibird itself. It's an awesome mod which is available on the Nexus. Hope you like it. So after you install the vertibird Pachala mod, this lady called Marina gives you a Pachala inventor's note.
I'll see what I can do.
You don't have to specifically answer to her, you just have to read the note.
Hi, how are you?
And this is the note that will start the quest to repair the Pachala. After you read the note, you have to travel to the USAF satellite station, which is where the Pachala is located. Now, in this particular video, I still don't have the Pachala, and I am actually using the flyable personal vertibird mod, which is very similar, but it's just another mod with other features. So here I have arrived at Ten Pines Bluff, which is the closest settlement to the USAF satellite station. And now I'm going to read the note and activate the quest.
Excellent job.
Don't beat up on the roadblock!
Commonwealth justice for you.
Strike requested.
We've got your smoke. Hold on to your butts.
So after finding the Pachala, you have to go inside the USAF satellite station to get the first part and start repairing the vertibird.
one's out there. No need to hide.
Come on, I've got places to be.
Should've just run!
Playing games with me, huh?
That noise. Huh?
I'd run too if I were you.
Just noises.
Outpost captured.
So after getting the Pacella's biometric scanner and every other part of the vertibird, you have to take it to the vertibird itself and press the activate button to put it in the vertibird. And this concludes the first part of this tutorial. In the next ones, we will be covering other parts of the vertibird. And now I will leave you with some fireworks to wrap up this video. Hope you liked it. Stay tuned for the next one.
Strike requested.
We're locked onto your target. It's about to get really hot over there.